my sister.
So I'm in this restaurant called the Royal Mile. And this is so, I love this. If you know me, you know I love like wall decor. Look at that little, oh my god. I love this. This is so nice. You have like all these little pictures and stuff. Yeah, I know I really like stuff like this. I really like this one. I don't know what it is, but I like it. It's nice.
So my food is here. I had a salad earlier and it was really good. So I got a burger and fries. Me and BreNai got the same thing.
So yeah.
I'm not able to remember how old kids are in certain grades.
Oh, look at this. Kids love butterflies. So this is their like sculpture park. It's like a big thing here. It's called the Papa John Sculpture Park. And it's outside. And it's pretty cool. It's literally so freaking hot outside, y'all. Like, I'm dying. But nonetheless, it's cool. And it's like, you know, all the artists have their booths set up for blocks and blocks and blocks. But yeah. Probably about to sit down. This is tired.
so freaking hot. Actually, I'm gonna go further down. And there's a bench in the shade called my name. That's cool. I don't know what that building is in the back, but yeah. More stop shelves. Look at these flowers. Yeah, I know I love flowers. My shirt on makes my legs look long. Look at them long legs. I don't know where, like, Jess and Brittany and them went. I just left them. This is really cute, and I'll probably get like a boomerang in that. That's cool. I don't know if you go inside of it or what, but it's cool. Oh, someone spotted my shady bench. Made it walk quicker for more people to get it. Oh, Lord. I really have no idea where they went. And I do not see them. I'll find them later, I guess. Oh well. Kids are having a time with their lives.
Back in the grocery store with Jessica and Brittany. Jessica has news. Tell them, Jessica,
yeah,
what you did.
So just an update. I did get the corn. And all I did was microwave it for 2 minutes. It tasted really good. Like, I would have maybe like two every day, and it would be like part of my dinner. It was really good, yeah.
It cooked all the way.
I would recommend.
And this is Brittany here co-signing her that it was good. So there you have it, folks. You can microwave.
Life hack, so.
Life hack. There you go.
Oh my God. If you were a McDonald's kid, you know that Hasty was the drink. And they don't sell it anymore. And look what they sell now. Maybe this is why they don't sell it anymore. Interesting.
So, I'm back home. And I'm tired as hell. It is so freaking hot outside today. Like, it was disgusting. But today was a really good day. I went to see a play that was so funny. I really like plays. Like, my aunt had got me into them when I was younger. And then when I was in high school, we went a lot. Just because it was walls and we were, you know, special. But yeah, we went to like a lot of plays. So I'm pretty into them. I don't go often though. Like, I don't know why, but I just don't. So I really wanted to go because it was like on the list of things to do here. So we did that. And then we went to, like, they had an art festival today. Oh my God. It was so hot. Because the art festival was outside. Which I don't understand why you would have people's expensive pieces of art outside. But okay. So it was outside. And it was, like, the hottest it's been since I've been here. And they were not lying, like, about the humidity. I'm so sticky. And just irritating. If you know me, you know I hate the heat. So I had an attitude the whole time. But glad to be home. Stopped at the grocery store. I'm about to get in the shower. And I'm done. Like, I'm done. Well done. Like, I think, done. It's a good week overall. That's about it. And you guys, well, see you later.